YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Paul Rain here with another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. This episode 9, if you haven't, go check out the first 8 episodes, I promise you. We be getting bit Ellie, I promise you, she liked that for real. We be getting busy. But don't forget, make sure you hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to put on post notifications so you know when the gameplay and reactions are uploaded. Let's get right into episode 9. Oh, we in action immediately. Is somebody in here? What? dogs are... The people aren't even that annoying, bro. It's really the dogs, bro. Pipe bombs. Oh my god, the pipe bombs might just save me. Oh. No. Come on, bitch. Come on, jump over. Oh, it's Tommy.
Do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
Friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
See a little bit.
You see anything? Hello? Evie? Miles? I'll see what's up.
I got you covered.
Wait till these fuckers come up on us. Come on, little bro. See you later. Bye bye. Go. Come on. That was right in the neck. Ooh. Ooh. No. Fuck. We gotta get back out on foot. God almighty. Oh my God, what, you can't drive? Oh, a clicker. Come on. Yo, she got limited bullets. Kick the clicker off. Oh, we going right in the water. This motherfucker is insane. He really can't drive, bro. Bro, get out and swim. You talking about, oh shit. Like, you're still not doing anything. Get out and swim. Uncle Tommy? What stuff?
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Look at that view.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
Let me get the snipe. Oh, you don't know how to hit, cuz. Okay, took you 2 shots, though. Yeah, I want to give you the world. Give me the gun, little homie. Yeah, give me that gun.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Haha, cool joke, Uncle Tommy. We got the scope. We got the sniper. That's what I want. Huh.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that.
What?
Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Let's clear them out. Compensate for the bullet drop.
See ya. See ya. Oh my god. See ya. Oh my god.
That's see ya. All of them.
See ya.
Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
Where? We out.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year.
A migration or something?
Hmm. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature, shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship.
Bang.
Looks like they're moving downhill.
Bang.
Why?
Oh my god.
Dead end.
Bang. Bang.
Looks clear. There's some this way.
More like.
Look way out. Under those guns. By that tower. See?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
A handful more.
Oh, my God. Boom. Boom. Oh, that was a headshot.
I like how fall smells.
Oh, that was a headshot.
I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, because they all taken out.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Head in where? Oh. Where are we going? This is where you... Yeah, why? Ah, man.
Thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's
for what?
Nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
Of course he is.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
My scope?
That's late.
Yeah, feels good.
Oh. I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string.
on a horsey.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just
nope.
A few we saw from the ridge.
Oh, yeah.
You know.
Just a little.
Found two runners in a house.
Runners, okay.
Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrol.
Ooh.
I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Facts. Nothing too crazy right now.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know what? It's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist on his face.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah.
That's
good.
Fine.
Yes, Jenner. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Music Center Jackson. Jackson, New Jersey? Alright.
I got it.
Nope. I'm a grown ass woman.
I don't think we can go this way.
Be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Locked, of course.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
It's worth a shot.
Fit in where?
Careful out.
Yep.
Oh, that's crazy.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
See a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Mask up, Ellie. Mask up.
Eventually, you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina.
Of course not.
Good.
It's a dot. why don't they ever give me this amount of bullets when I'm in real time?
Over here.
Break the door.
I think we did it.
I think so. Need all that ammo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Push. Push it. No! Oh! Did he just save me? They better give me 25 bullets for each gun for that. It's wasting mad bullets.
What are you doing?
You're doing no work, Ellie.
DNR are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too anyway. But they
I can squeeze through there. Come on, I'm skinny enough.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Ready?
YouTube, that's where we're ending episode 9 of The Last of Us Part 2. If you haven't, make sure you hit that like button, comment down below what games you want me to play, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to put on post notifications. Come on. I know you want to get notified when a gameplay gets uploaded. So hit that bell right there, and YouTube, we're out.